Oh. It looks like a footprint. What do you suppose would be attached to a foot that big?
There's only one thing it could be. A heffalump.
Excuse me. What's a heffalump?
What's a heffalump?
Everyone knows what a heffalump's like.
It's got fiery eyes and a tail with a spike.
With claws and its paws that are sharp as a tack.
I wing my feet coming out of its back.
Out of its back?
Of course, Roo. Precisely.
Exactly.
Because its bottom is up and its top's really dull.
So its nose is a tail the other way round.
And it's wide as a river and tall as a tree.
Imagine gigantic.
And times it by three.
Oh. It clumps here and there.
And it stomps to and fro.
It's got three horns above
and 11 below.
And those are its good. There's much more to know.
Dreadfully dreaded, thoroughly three-headed, horribly dazzling heffalumps.
Meat! It's most certainly not meat. Everyone knows that they lurk and they creep.
The best time to see one is when it's asleep.
If you sneak up behind it and get it to jump,
you can tell which part's heavy
and which part is low. Impossible.